important thing to tonight. Giovanni and Melissa.
So, Giovanni, the big question is, the weekend is approaching here. Do we know what the weather's going to be like?
You're going to find out.
Melissa's
going to help you.
Is Melissa going to help you give us the forecast?
You ready to help me? All right, here we go. Here we go. We're going to walk over. We're going to meander over here to the chroma key. Now, this should be fun. I thought we'd start with something fun because there's nothing better than a little fun for the weekend. Now, Giovanni, my guess is you would probably like Cedar Point. Okay. Would you go to those sprinklers? How about those sprinklers? Do you like those? Oh, yeah, I'd go there, too, to cool off. Did you go to Cedar Point this year?
No, but I did last year.
You did last year? Oh, maybe.
Yeah, but
there's still time.
I know. Next year, I'm going to go on Valhaven when I'm 6.
Oh, yeah. Oh, that'll be a lot of fun. I haven't even been on that, so you need to make sure you report back to me and let me know how it goes. Now, let's look here. What is the high temperature for today? Do you see that? 8, 9?
Yeah, 89.
89, yeah. What was the low temperature this morning right there?
68.
Yes. And what was the record high temperature today?
100
degrees. That was in 1955. So we were almost 90 degrees. Was it hot enough for you today?
Yes.
It definitely was, huh? Do you see any showers or thunderstorms, or do you think it's just sunshiny everywhere?
I see showers.
You see a few thunderstorms? Well, the good news, Giovanni, is we don't have any severe weather to talk about. Just some of these cells, though, putting down some pretty heavy rainfall and some gusty winds. Are you afraid of thunderstorms, or do you like thunderstorms?
Well, I'm scared of, well, I like thunder, but it scares my pet.
Oh, that's the problem, yeah. What's your pet's name?
Jack.
Jack. What kind of pet is Jack?
Yeah.
Is that a doggy? Oh, his dog, of course. Well, you know, Dick Goddard would say make sure you bring your doggy inside and shelter during these storms, too. Now, there are more storms way, way out to our west. That's the rain heading for us this weekend. So we need to find out when there are some good pool days, because I have a feeling you want to be outside at least. Do you have a slip and slide?
No.
You don't? Oh, everybody knows. Bill, you know, and Natalie, I'm a slip and slide fan.
Yeah.
Do you go to the pool? You do? Okay, so let's try to find some time for you to go to the pool. What is the current temperature in Cleveland right now?
85.
What about Ashtabula?
73.
Okay, now you point one out and you say which town and the temperature.
That one kind of looks like it said Friday. It kind of does look like it said Friday.
How about Akron? Akron, Canton? How about right there? What's that temperature? 85. There you go. So it's definitely warm out there. It's a little cooler in Ashtabula. I'll tell you why, honey. It's because there's some rain. And what you're going to learn, you know, Giovanni just started his first day of kindergarten, right? Was it yesterday?
Yeah.
Yesterday. So
that's very Thursday.
Really? Well, you just started quite early. So what's going to happen, Giovanni, tonight? We're going to get rid of these storms because I know that your pet Jack, he doesn't like the storms. But I'm going to tell you, Jack may need you again late tomorrow and especially tomorrow night because there's what we call a cold front going like this, going through.
I am going to get there tomorrow night because I'm going to sleep in their bed. My mom and dad are going to be away, actually.
Okay, so will Jack be with you?
Yes.
Okay, so you protect Jack and the babysitter, and then mommy and daddy are going to be gone.
Yeah.
Okay, that's all right. They're allowed to have a night out. Parents need a break, that's for sure. And then again, a few showers late Sunday. What time is your bedtime?
I don't know.
8 o'clock? I'm going to say it's 8 or 9. My guess is no longer than 9. Well, some of this rainfall we do need. Hopefully your backyard, if you need it, well, you're going to get some. And we're going to look at, now we're going to walk back over, and you're going to tell me what this says. Our overnight low temperature is what? What numbers do you see there?
69.
That's right. And we're going to have just a few of these evening storms, and then it's going to become quiet, so everything's good for Jack and you. And then what's the high temperature tomorrow?
88.
That's right. And we'll have just a few of those storms developing in the afternoon when Jack may need you. He's going to need his best friend to make sure that he's not scared potentially around your backyard. Then we're going to fall back to the 70s. So when you go back to school on Monday, we're looking at sunshine and temperatures in the 70s. Now, do you like temperatures more like fall temperatures or do you like summer? What's your favorite season?
I would say winter.
You like winter? Wow.
Hey, you're in the right place.
I used to like you, buddy.
I'm with you. High five.
I like summer. I like swimming.
Well, I actually like summer and winter.
Yeah,
I like them both. Because you probably go sled riding in the summer or in the wintertime, huh?
You know, my guess is he likes all four seasons.
Yeah.
I think so.
He's a kid.
Wait till you get old. Winter's horrible. Bones ache. Your bones ache? Oh, mine are aching.
Oh, no. He plays flag football, too, by the way.
Flag football?
Yeah.
Their parents, Melissa and Joe, are hiding around here somewhere.
Oh, they're back. They're taking pictures of everybody.
Wrote in and said,
Actually, I broke my arm at Chuck E. Cheese.
Oh, at Chuck E. Cheese?
That's a fun spot.
But it can be, that's too fun, that playground.
Learning all kinds of things about mom and dad.
That's why we love kids on live TV. So they wrote in.
Yeah, they said, we discovered the goal, Giovanni, is being a weatherman right here at Channel 8. And already you're better than Lou Maglio was right out of college. You're much better than him.
We were impressed. You did a great job. Can we have high fives?
High five.
Oh, high five. Up here. Up high.
Up high.
Yeah.
Down
high.
A little too slow.
Oh, look at him.
How about over here? Yeah.
Thank you, sir.
All right.
Thanks for coming.
You're hired.
You'll see him back
here
in
20
years.